you, the boy from my dream. What a strange dream it was. My life's work was being destroyed, and all I could do was watch.
Come.
Nice hippo.
Sit here by the fire.
Sure thing, hippo.
It all began right there, in the house I grew up in.
Okay.
I heard a heavy knocking at the door, just like on the night I left. I opened the door, but there was nothing there, just white space.
All right. Seems to be a picture of him with Monroe and the swan there. It's a little bit weird. Okay. Assume we're going through this way. Try and find out.
Outside, disaster.
Oh.
Some miscreant painted everything. My garden was ruined.
Ah, yeah, that might have been me. Oopsie daisy.
And then my statue spoke and said,
"Help me! Some little hooligan is running around splattering everything in the garden. I think he's headed for the."
Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, this. No, balloon. Why the hell can I hit this? There we go. I was gonna say, why can't I hit this balloon? Okay.
I saw my unfinished labyrinth abandoned. Forgotten.
Okay. It does look good.
And then the credits appeared.
Dreams have credits?
Oh yes, and subtitles.
Okay. Okay. That's very good.
City strangled by those disgusting vines.
It's a bloody great big swan.
100 lifetimes, and instead, it'll be buried in one, a monument for weeds.
Yeah, I was after a swan. Like, you'd understand if you saw the swan. He's a cheeky devil.
Smelled like roasted goose. For a moment, I was happy.
That's us. I like that. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's very cool.
And suddenly, I was alone again. The world had become cold. I felt my
fill
death
with water
rising up around me.
Okay. Where are we supposed to go now? Over here. Not over there. suppose it's one of those ones where I have to draw. Yeah, okay, fine. Thought we'd had enough of that.
Scarcely 10 years later, and the whole thing was in ruins. My works were meant to last forever, but most of them will be gone before I am.
Oh no, I fell off the box. Oh no. Let's do a really big box. There we go.
At a funeral.
Oh.
My own, as it turned out. No one was there. Except you.
Monroe. Oh, he's gone. And that damn swan. Oh, it's me. That's very cool. That swan, why is it turned into like Mega Swan? Rest in peace, King. Rest in peace. That's very cool.
I saw my monument, my last hope of leaving something that would live on after me, and I began to walk towards it. And with each step I took, larger. I just kept growing and growing.
Sure, like a teenager, really.
A gentle push, crumbled, and sank.
Okay. Hey, what's this, though?
My life's work laid out in front of me. Soon, it would crumble into dust, or be painted over by someone who would come after me, the same way I painted over what was here before.
Oh, look at it. It's the whole level. Wow. That is beautiful, isn't it? That is really stunning. I do love the design. Oh, and look at that, the labyrinth. Oh, that's gorgeous.
When the universe ended, I knew that everything I'd made was over. And as I sat there, looking out into the darkness, I thought back on all the things I'd built and left unfinished. I realized something. I wasn't sad that it was all gone. I'd fun making all that stuff. I would have done it anyway. And then, somehow I knew that when I woke up, all my work really would be destroyed. And that's when you showed up. I don't know how you got here, but I'm glad to see you. I have something for you. This brush isn't mine anymore. My work is over. It belongs to you now. I hope it makes you happy and that someday they will say he is a better man and his father.
Fucking swan.
That door will take you anywhere you want to go. But leave quickly, child. None of this will last for long.
And that night, even though he was very tired, Monroe did something that would have made his mother very happy. He painted.
The end. is a fantastic game. So, was that actually the end? Yes, that actually was the end. But there you go. I think as this one's so short, I'll have to obviously just put this up. Now look at this. I can buy things. I can buy a hose. How many do I have? 38. So I can stop time for balls. Blue radar. Okay. Races, paintings, everything else. Concept art. Let's have a look at that concept art. Oh no, I've got enough to get them. I wanted to get the sniper rifle. Wow. No, hang on. There. Access via the chapter menus, okay. Should read things properly, shouldn't I? Extras, concept art. Okay. This is cool. So it was kind of like what they were drawing in. I guess just sketching it out before they actually came through and made it. There's the famous ship. That's very cool. Oh, there's the hippo and the king. And the annoying bits. Well, the bits I find annoying anyway. Why the hippo again? I can wipe that one out. Just cause you can have a hippo, right? You should have a hippo. There's Monroe. So, in case you didn't know, What Remains of Edith Finch and The Unfinished Swan are actually tied together. So Monroe is part of the Finch family. And in What Remains of Edith Finch, when you go to his room, you see bits of The Unfinished Swan in there. But actually, the reason why he's missing is because he's gone into the painting, as he does in The Unfinished Swan, and goes off. So they're actually connected, and that was confirmed by the studio as well. It's not just some like fan theory. I mean, it was kind of obvious anyway, but Pesky Swan. But it all ties in together, which is nice, I think. So yeah, I don't think I'll probably bother getting all the balloons or anything like that, but it's been a real pleasure to play through this game. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time.